that meant to be Elmo? Didn't they give Kickin-Chicken an afro before? I just realized he's holding Dog Day's body. Wait, what? And now they give him his afro back? I love how for the remainder of the animation, every time we look back, he's right behind us, but he just never catches up. Hold on.